inside the sports ground. Offenders will be subject to prosecution. Thank you for your cooperation.